Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. As always, this is Mr. 707. Welcome to episode 8. Of our Resident Evil HD Remastered. Now let's see what this is. Articles about stars. Whoops.
No, that wasn't part of our deal. But it's not necessary to destroy stars. What about my family? Jill.
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
Ugh. I don't think I want to go down there yet. I think I need to... I think I need to explore a little more. Is there a door right I think we just got a visitor. Room 101. I gotta blow his head off because we gotta come back in here. Excellent. Excellent day. I should not have looked through that damn hole in the wall. There we go, that's what I needed. Thank you. Alright, now, so what is this? Self-defense gun, examine. Oh, 22 Magnum. I think that's called the Derringer in real life. Excellent. All right, well, let's move on. I like that the map lets you know when you have an area that's been completed. Spiders were, and I'm gonna grab those two green herbs and mix those up and use those too, real quick. Right. That's probably what I should have just done in the first place, but whatever. It'd be so awesome to have a house like this with all this secret shit everywhere. Ugh, so awesome. pretty strong if you think about it, because, I mean, even if this box is empty, it's still a gigantic, like, oak crate, you know? Yes, those are sharks. And there is a very, very big one. See him down there? And, like, if you don't have the control room key, like, you will die. Like, in this specific instance, like, because it's like a timer that you have to effectively, like, get away. And, how badly are we hurt? Man, that shark messed us up. But, yeah, like, there's a full-on timer, and then it just goes to a cutscene, and it shows, it's called, I think it's called Mother Neptune, or Neptune, or something like that. And, yeah, look how big that bastard is. Ugh. It'll just full on, just eat you. Yeah, but where are we?
Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
Ah. got it, baby. Yes. Suck it, shark. I know I wasn't talking a whole lot while I was doing that, but I was like trying to think of what to do. Oh, sorry. Oh my goodness. There we go. We'll take these. Thank you very much. Is there nothing else of use here? Yeah, that was it. Alright, let's go this way. Bit me early, you bastard. Oh god, I almost walked right into its mouth. Alright, well there we go. Now it's in peace. Live and well. Huh. Badly, I just hurt myself. Later, Neptune. Generator unit is probably okay. Yeah. That was weird. I wonder why that cutscene animation wouldn't start for us. Now, am I done with this room? Is the important thing. Yes. Let's reload the pistol. we are rolling in the ammunition department and the health department, which is awesome. There's a ladder here. Climb it. Yes. I don't want to, but gotta be to work in like 45 minutes, so I've gotta call it here. I really wanna keep going. Don't do that. Dang it, guys. All right, so let's put these with those and that. Alright guys, well, like I said, I'm sorry, I don't want to have to end the episode here, but it's just, you know, gotta go be all responsible and go to work and stuff, even though I'd much rather stay home, play Resident Evil, but, so yeah, there you have it guys, as usual, thank you so much for watching, and we will see you guys in the next episode.